I'm going to show you how to resize photos in Microsoft Windows without using any special tools. A lot of times we have customers who want to upload their photos, but they're over 1 megabyte. So to resize, first I'm going to go into my folder where I have my ID photo. And if I right click on this photo here and go to properties, I can see that the size is over 1 megabyte right now. And if I go to details, I can see the actual dimensions of the photo. So I'm going to right click on the photo and hit open with and choose paint, and this should be on all versions of Windows. And this opens up. Now to resize within paint, I can either click resize or hit control W, opening this dialog box. Now I'll reduce the size to 50%. Now you can see that the photo size has been reduced. To save it, I'll click file, save as. I don't want to write over the original file, I just want to create a new one. So I rename it and hit save. Once I've saved, I can exit MS Paint. Now I see there are two files in the folder, the original and the new one. If I hover over the new one, I can see that now it's at 1 megabyte as we want, and it's got smaller dimensions. If I hover over the original, I see the larger size and the original dimensions. Now I'm all set to upload the new photo in the InstantCard web application.